The first phase of the Kwame Nkrumah Circle project involved the construction of a 170 meters Akasano Mansaum flyover, another 170 meters Nsaum Kwame Nkrumah flyover, which was completed on May 31, 2015. This means work for the first phase was completed within the June deadline.
The phase one, which is Akasano Mine in Sawam, is 99% complete. We are just doing little stuff like road markings and other things. And then we will hand over to Department of Urban Roads. In about 2 to 3 weeks, we should be done with that.
A section of the Ring Road flyover is about 50% complete. The fabrication of metallic structure of the Ring Road flyover is 30% complete. For the second time since 2014, when Parliament approved a loan to finance the engineering and designing of the road, the Parliamentary Select Committee on Road and Transport paid a visit to the site to check progress of work.
The rate of work so far, in fact, I'm impressed. I'm very, very hopeful, but the deadline given them, they'll be able to complete the work as scheduled.
According to the Director of Bridges, Phase 2 of the project will be completed by May 2016. The three-tier interchange, when completed, will increase the capacity in the area to carry anticipated traffic for the next 20 to 25 years. Based on the design, the area will have a newly constructed police station and fire service post to ensure security and safety.